y'all. Is anybody excited about being in the house of the Lord one more time? Hallelujah. This is our last week of revival. Does anybody feel revived? Anybody feel refreshed? Anybody feel renewed? Come on, let's do something together. Can we just call on the name of Jesus right quick? Come on, somebody say, Jesus, Jesus. Come on, we invite you in the room, Jesus. We invite you in the room, Jesus. Hallelujah. Come on, we're going to bless the name of Jesus.
You're regulated when I'm Thank you. power in your name. If you did it before, you can do it again. There's power in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. There's power in your name. If you healed it before, you can heal it again. There's power in the name of Jesus. Bring one out. Hallelujah. Power in your name. Any
young preacher. He had a situation where he was exposed at work, and so he is quarantining along with his co-workers. And so today is a day of prayer and praise.
Amen.
And so I don't want you to miss out on things today. I want you to get in on it. I want you to get in on what God has for you. As we declared on Wednesday, and we declared this morning, that it is well. He's already made it well. I know everybody in this room has at least one it. One thing that you have been praying about, and one thing that you may have been crying about, and one thing that you honestly may have been worrying about and struggling with and grappling with. Whatever it is, I want you to declare with us on one accord this morning that it is well, that He's already made it well. And so I want you to get something on your mind as we worship. Don't give Him empty worship. Don't just dwell in the atmosphere without tapping into the presence of God. I want you to give God a manifestation of praise. I want you to give Him prophetic worship. And I want you to thank Him that it's already well. Come on.
He's already
Jesus, because He has already made it well. I'm not going to wait until I
feel it already. I'm not gonna wait till I see it with my natural eyes. I know for a fact, because of who you are, that you have already made it real. Come, I'm with you. We will pray together.
Holding nothing, hallelujah. When we
So receive what you, hallelujah, receive what you need. Because when we stop that music, somebody gave it, hallelujah. But I hear the Lord say that I took it from you, hallelujah, because you willingly gave it, hallelujah, Jesus, I took it from you, hallelujah. And there's some more people that need to release some things, hallelujah. God says, I'm taking it this morning, hallelujah.
Thank you. for a new day.